The weather's not cooperating for people to have a beer outside, but tonight you can have one inside the Ordock Brewing Company and watch a film about Michigan's craft beer industry. The Michigan Beer Film is traveling throughout the state visiting 21 breweries, 5 craft beer bars, and beer festivals alike. Not only does the film highlight Michigan's craft brewing scene, but it shows challenges the brewers face due to high demand. The Michigan Beer Film was put together by a production company in Kalamazoo and was produced to show that communities build breweries and keep the business going. Director Kevin Romero highlights the rise of the state's craft brew scene while celebrating core values to a new generation of craft beer lovers. Doors open at the Ordock at 7:30 tonight and the show starts at 8. Tickets are $10 and Dia de los Tacos will also be on hand if you're hungry while watching the documentary. And if you haven't tried Dia de los Tacos yet, you probably should. They're delicious. Mm-hmm.